Hello everybody, I'm Pierre Farrugia and welcome to another vlog. Today I'm leaving from Armier Bay and heading to Comino. Hopefully if the weather permits, we will do round Comino one time. We are nearly halfway in the stretch of sea between Malta and Comino. The stretch of sea is called Fliegu and it's around 2 kilometers wide. We are in the east part of the island. This is the northeast part of Comino. Beautiful arch behind me. This was a very small cave, but very interesting rock formations. Everybody can see the color of this beautiful water. Here Santa Maria Caves also is popular with scuba divers. Here you can see a beautiful arch. Here in front of me is Santa Maria Bay. This is San Nicolau Bay. You can also see that pink hotel there is Comino Hotel. Thank you. Here we are at the 12th Arbrasa, which means a cave without a roof. If you look up, there you go. There is the cave. And the water. It's so cool. Look at this beautiful cave with a beach inside. One of the best caves I ever saw. So now I'll be heading back to Armier, which is up there. Finally, the last kilometer to reach Armier Bay. After this long day, hope you enjoyed this video and please like and subscribe. Until next time, bye bye.